has a jar, baking soda, vinegar, dish soap, a rubber band, a spoon, a glove like this, and garlic powder or food coloring. So first thing we're going to do is put vinegar. Dish soap, and also your food coloring or garlic powder, then give it a good mix like this, so it looks like this. So then take your glove and then poke little holes here using a pin or a with the help of a grown-up. So then put in your baking soda into this, the glove, put it onto the jar and tie it. And for extra secureness, add a rubber band, just like we are here. Okay, then hold this and put the soda, and put the soda downwards.
Hope you have a nice